Yo, what is up, Mocathletes? I know it's been a while since we posted a video. I think it's been about 2 weeks. We've just been really busy with different stuff. If you guys don't know, I'm currently attending college right now. Finals are coming up, so I've been really busy doing other things. And Saul, well, he's got to run a business and other things along the side. So today what we're going to do, I'm going to take you guys through a raw full chest workout. It's going to be a push, actually. So we're going to do chest, tries, and shoulders. And I'm not going to edit maybe a little bit just to speed up the workouts. So we're not like on the same one for too long. But it's going to be as raw as I can make it. And yeah, so I'm going to go try out a different gym. I usually go to InShape. But today, I'm going to go to 24-Hour Fitness. So I'll take you guys along with me. And we'll see how this goes. See you guys there. Okay, we're in the car. We're gonna start driving right now. And damn, it's cold outside. It's like 50 or 45. I think it's, oh yeah, it's 45 degrees right now. Good thing I'm wearing a sweater, but underneath this, I'm just wearing like a little like tank top. Oh, by the way, I just purchased like probably 7 shirts from Gymshark because of the Black Friday sale. And I also bought some Alphalete stuff. And it's pretty dope because they gave me this free like keychain thing, so that's cool. You know, I got 2 by accident also, so in case this one gets all messed up, I got another one in the bag. Yeah, so from Alphalete, honestly, they had like a really good deal, not on a lot of the clothes, some of it, but I got the bag, like the gym bag they have, or the duffel bag. They call it the everyday duffel bag, and it's usually like $60, and right, it was 15, so I got it. But I use this one for the most part because the other one's cool, but it's a little bit big, and I think I'd rather, it's really nice, so I think I'd rather use that for like when I go on trips or something, you know, just stuff like that. But yeah, so we're gonna start driving over there, and I'll see you guys when we get there. Peace. And we are here. It is 9:31, and we just made it to 24/7 Fitness. Oh, by the way, today I am using an iPhone to record. I don't know if you guys remember, but my phone used to be like really cracked before. But now I got this. It's the iPhone XR, and so far I'm really liking it. But I'm gonna try to use this today to record just because I couldn't find my camera. But yeah, so I'm just waiting for my boy David to get here. And then we're gonna head on inside the gym. Get into the gym. Gonna take you guys through a full raw chest workout with David. Let's see how this goes. So here we go, we're starting warm-ups with the bar. Probably gonna do heavy. We're both bulking, so you already know we're gonna hit some heavy weight right now. Oh yeah. Who the heck is that over there? All right, so we're moving on to the incline bench press. We just finished over here. So we went all the way up to our max over there, which was like 225 roughly. And now we're moving on to this. Let's get it. Last set. Repping out. Thank you.
All right, so far we've done regular bench press, incline bench press, and we're doing another incline movement right here with two plates. We're already pretty fatigued, but hell yeah, we're trying to hit at least 8 to 10 reps. Let's get it. Wait, 10 and 12.
Two more.
Is that a
good angle or what? Here we go, moving on to our next shoulders. We started off with the 65s, went to the 60s, and now we're down to the 55s. Hell yeah, trying to do like at least 6 to 8. Good shit. One more time. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more. Let's go. Nine. One more. Good shit. Let's get it. There we go. All right, next up, we got our rear delt movement. We're using the 15s, focusing on the contraction of it here. We're doing 12 reps. Let's get it. It's been a long workout, but a good one. Over here, superset. Eight to ten. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. One more. Push that. Get it. All right, so we just finished our chest and shoulder movements. Now we're gonna move on to our triceps. What we're doing right now is tricep extensions, sets of 10 to 12 and supersetting with overhead tricep extensions. Try these right here. Check these out. Yup. Let's go. Here we go, next up, behind the head skull crushers. We're using the 50s. I think we've probably done around like, I don't know, probably 10 workouts so far. So we're pretty tired right now, you know? Let's get it though. Oh yeah.
Come on, come on. Touch, touch the top. Hell yeah. Action.
What's up, guys? Just made it back home from the gym. It was a good workout, to be honest. It took a while though because we were talking too much and stuff, but you know, we still got that pump. We did shoulders, triceps, and chest, as you saw. And I think, I don't know if tomorrow we're gonna hit back and biceps, but yeah, it was a good workout. That gym's honestly really cool. It's like a bodybuilder's gym. They got a lot of machines that target like every little muscle group on your body. But anyways, so we just got back and I decided to cook myself some hard-boiled eggs and some rice. So right now I'm making these. I'm making around 4. So I usually do that instead of cooking them just because I don't like the taste of eggs when they're cooked. So I do that. I eat 4 of those or 3 a day. And then I have some rice over here with some chicken later. And right now for breakfast, what I had was this. This is my protein. So it's the G6 Mass Pro. And I mean, the macros aren't too bad. They're, let's see. Around, I want to say like 15 grams of protein a scoop, but I take around 3 a day. What it does have more of than the regular scoops is carbs, so it does have like 20 more grams of carbs than a regular scoop would have. So yeah, I take like 3 scoops a day. I took 2 right now and then 1 before I go to sleep, and I ate some like some bread, something small just to keep me going throughout the day. And then my big meal's coming on later. Anyways, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm not going to vlog anymore today. Don't really have any much planned. So hope to see you guys in the next video. And peace. Enjoy.